has been created here. As we watch, maybe you should tell us a little bit about what you're doing for the people who are listening at home and figure, oh, they're playing a CD and pretending that he's really doing that. You've got an array of pedals in front of you.
Yeah, it's weird because I can play, when I play out live, I can play in front of musicians and demo my whole thing, and they'll still come up to me and say, so who does your backup tracks? Well, I don't have any backup tracks. What I've got is this great guitar. This is a classical acoustic electric semi-hollow body MIDI guitar. Mm-hmm. So so it's not only a classical guitar, but it's also a MIDI instrument like a piano keyboard you may have seen where you push the piano key and you get a horn or a violin or a drum. Well, they've got that for guitar now. Mm-hmm. So on my guitar, I can play things like...
Oh.
I've got a kick drum here if I play my fourth string. And I've got a hi-hat cymbal if I play my third string. And a snare drum on my second string. And with my floor pedal, I can switch sounds and play other instruments like... Or... So... I have a choice of 400 different instruments I can play on my guitar.
See,
next song I'm going to use every sound.
You have to be...
It takes about a half hour, but...
You got to be sober when you do that, don't you?
Yeah.
Make sure you step on the right pedal.
Well, instead of AA, I just did this. You know, I have to be.
Okay, well, now...
So
that
what I can do with these sounds, then, and with my voice, is put them in a digital loop as I go. So without a pre-recorded thing, another floor pedal button here, if I push this button... And then sing or play something. Nothing happens unless
play
I have
something.
The volume up. Okay. And then sing or
pay no attention to that man behind the curtain.
Yeah. And then sing or play something. Yeah, there it is.
Sing or play something.
It repeats.
And
yeah, there it is.
Sing or play something.
Wow. It repeats.
Yeah.
Then
I
can add more stuff.
Oh, you really have to be sober.
Or I can sing some harmony. 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 Sing some harmony.
Yeah.
This is scary.
Isn't it? And you thought it was primitive here on the Gunflint Trail.